Good afternoon, everyone. This is Yibiao Zhao. I'm the CEO and co-founder of iSee. Today, I'll talk about engineering common sense. In 2015, I joined Professor Josh Tenenbaum's lab at MIT, working on collaborative and collaborative robot. Our objective is trying to teach the robot to understand its human collaborators by doing common sense reasoning. One type of common sense is so-called the theory of mind, which is the ability to let the human being to understand the mental state of others. Let's take a look at the theory of mind in action, this experiment by Wanakan and Tomasillo. In this video, the adult is trying to perform some action, but he cannot. This 18-month-old young child is observing the corner. With his limited life's experience, he can not only figure out the intention of the adult, but also find his best way to help him. Look at his eyes. Absolutely incredible. Let's contrast this with current AI technology. Current artificial intelligence has already beaten the best human players at Go with limited domain and finite rules. However, it still lacks this kind of flexible common sense reasoning to do what young child can do in real world. Because of this, most of robots are separated from human working space, as simply it's not safe to be together. At the MIT, I'm very fortunate to join the team to develop the computational model to mimic what's going on in that 18-month-old's mind and engineer this type of flexible common sense to enable a robot to collaborate with human. We realized by enabling a robot to collaborate with human, we can create a huge opportunity by using AI to bring robots into our lives. So we started the company iSee. We believe robots should not only see, but also truly understand. A self-driving car can be the first kind of the personal robot that can fundamentally change our lives. However, there are major challenges. First of all, the self-driving car have to understand other human drivers and predict their behavior so that we can drive cooperatively and also proactively. So here, the current AI is only generalized based on the training set. While we're driving, there's unlimited number of corner cases. It's simple to collect the data set, but it's almost impossible to collect a data set cover everything in the world. So today, I had a challenge. I have to learn to how to use this thing in a second. Humans very amazing to deal with new situations. At the iSee, we're trying to mimic this type of intelligence. We build a new type of AI that can flexibly compose new situations and solve them use common sense reasoning in real time. Like I mentioned before, we also need to enable a car to drive cooperatively and proactively. The current system can estimate the position velocity of other vehicle and react to it. At iSee, we're trying to build a system that also understands the intention of other drivers. Because of this, we can pretty reliably predict the behavior of other human driver and drive proactively. One example of this is when cars merge on highway. The car not only need to estimate intention of others, but also need to negotiate who goes first. I'm going to show you a video that how iSee car negotiate traffic. iSee car heading down Route 2, which neutrals for unfriendly drivers. Here you see the iSee car is about to see the other car coming down from the ramp. Just like that 18-month young child gonna do, the car was about to ease the gas, make some time to predict the intention of other driver, and gently brake to make room for the other car to merge in. This is some of ability a human looks very trivial, but that is not. This is something that no other system can do it well. This is just the beginning. We have been driving our cars around the area for more than 10,000 miles. We believe we'll be the first company to build truly safe, smart, and humanistic AI, and bring this type of AI integrating to our society seamlessly and benefit our lives. Thank you, and we're looking forward to contribute MIT IQ. Thank you.